The wiretaps are in place.
The United States are in a panic today as we face what appears to be a major cyber attack.
This is so much bigger than any of us thought.